Ranjit Gupta, Chair of FICCI's RE Council. The renewable energy industry appreciates the Honorable Minister of Power and MNRE for their timely and unstinting support to ensure that our power projects keep running, to reiterate the must-run status of our projects, and to implore the distribution companies to pay us to ease the liquidity crisis that we face. The latest notification from Ministry of Home Affairs allowing construction to restart on renewable energy projects is also a shot in the arm for the industry. However, challenges remain on the ground due to curbs on travel, interstate and intrastate. Energy, especially clean energy, is an imperative for our nation as it bounces back from this pandemic, and the renewable energy industry is ready to do its bit. Take care and stay safe.